Ready to learn another tip from Teacher Kevin? Learn prefixes such as dis, un, or re, and suffixes such as li, ment, and full. So these will help you to figure out the meaning of words and build your vocabulary. Now, if you'd like to have a one-on-one online English lesson with me, please do follow me and send me a message.